This is Professor Raymond Nobe. I am now certain that my recitation of the Necronomicon's passages has resurrected a Kandarian demon. I cannot rectify my error, but execution of the following instructions may yet dispel the spirit. Search nearby for pieces of my map. It contains the location of the items required to banish the demon.
Oh, this'll dissect the deadite just fine.
There's no stopping me now.
Okay, Cheryl, now let's banish evil.
That's good. Keep moving. You're okay.
Heads up. Look at this.
Hold the first piece of my map, a small but strong step forward.
Who's next, huh? Who's ready for some more? Go ahead and run. Run home with your tail between your legs. Go cry to mama.
Thank you.
Folks, you're going to want to take a look at this. These.
Another piece of the map has been collected. Your group is making progress against the Dark Spirit.
Ooh, how I've missed these.
Survivors have gathered the final piece of the map. Make haste to the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. have awakened the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Stay close and hold your position. This one, the Ash Gash. Pages. The living are one step closer to defeating the dead.
My tongue is numb.
Activated the Pandarian dagger. All manner of evil spirits will sense their imminent doom and attack accordingly.
Gotta reload.
call this one the Ash
Gash. If I can do this, you can do this. Get him! I know you're all pretty busy, but I could really need some help here.
Obtain the Kandarian Dagger, legendary artifact with power to burn undead flesh.
I want another one of those?
The Lost Pages and Kandarian Dagger are in your possession. You have all you need to banish the Dark Ones back to the Deadlands.
Verily, a hope!
Defend the book. The demon will stop at nothing to destroy it.
call this one... Yeah. Go ahead and run. Run home with your tail. Go cry to mama.
Hold on, gotta reload.
Samonda Enzin. With the recitation of the passage, the physical manifestation of this dark spirit has been banished to the rift.
I crushed your...